In this video, I'll show you how to reset your Instagram password without the old password and old contact information such as the phone number or email. So this is in case you're already logged into your Instagram account on your primary device, but you'd like to log into the same account on a secondary device, but you don't have access to the old password or old email. So just follow these steps and you'll be able to do that. So step number one is for you to log into your Instagram account. And then you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. So from there, you click on edit profile. So under edit profile at the bottom, you scroll and select personal information settings. And from here, you'll be redirected to the personal details menu where you'll find your contact info, birthday, and so forth. So from here, in case you don't have access to the old email or phone number that you used for creating your Instagram account, then you have to click on contact info for you to be able to update the email or phone number. So you can click on contact info, then select add new contact. Then you go ahead to either add a new mobile number or email that you're able to access at that moment for you to be able to proceed to the next steps. But in my case, I already have access to the existing email. Then you can exit that page and then you go back to your home page. Now while on your homepage, you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner and then you select the three dash menu at the top right corner. So from there you select account center. Then under that you go to account settings and select password and security. So from here you select change password and then you go ahead and select your Instagram profile. In the next part, you'll then be asked for your current password and new password. But since you don't have access to the current password or old password, then you're going to click on forgot your password. And after that, a reset link will be sent to the email that you added to your Instagram account that you can be able to use for resetting your Instagram password. So go ahead and select that and an email will instantly be sent to your email address. Then you can go back and open your Gmail app and then you open the message from Instagram that will then contain a reset link that you can use for resetting your password. So that is it, but in case of any other inquiry, you can drop in the comment section and you can check these other videos for more information. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.